In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make a podcast from your sources using NotebookLM. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, your sources in this video may include something like articles from a website like this, or even videos, or even class notes that you may have that you want to kind of have as an audio podcast. Now, you'll also need NotebookLM, and at the time of recording this video, you're limited to creating 3 audio podcasts or audio overview podcasts in NotebookLM if you're on the free version. Now, I'm on the free version. I'm not paying for anything, so this suits everybody to do that. Now, if you'd like to use an article, you can do that, but I'm going to use a video for this matter. It's more or less the same video, but what needs to be there for the video is that the video needs to have a transcript. So if I go down the description, and you see show transcript and click on it, you should be able to see something like this right here. Now, I'm just going to copy by clicking on share and copy the URL, come to NotebookLM and then click on create new. Once I click on create new, it's possible now to add sources. Sources let NotebookLM base its responses on the information that matters most to you. Examples, marketing plan, course editing, research notes, meeting transcripts, sale documents. Now, we have Google Drive options for Google Docs, Google Slides. We have websites, for example, if I wanted to use from this particular website. And we have YouTube, and you can also paste some text. Now, I'll click on YouTube and paste the URL right there. And please take note that only text transcripts will be imported at this moment. Only public YouTube videos are supported. Recently uploaded videos may not be available to import, and if the upload fails, you can learn more for common reasons. I'll click on insert, and once I do that, it's going to pre-populate everything, give me a quick summary of what is actually going on here, and if you click on this, you're also going to get a quick summary right here, and if you scroll down, you'll be able to see the transcript right inside here. Now, from this chat interface, you can chat with NotebookLM to kind of give you what you need. Now, instead of that, we're going to go for the audio overview here or here. So you can click on customize to kind of set the length of what you want to do. So you can also let NotebookLM focus, or what should the AI host focus on. So you can tell them what to focus about and so on and so forth. But I'm not interested in that. All I'm interested in is just clicking on generate. And once I do that, it may take a few minutes. You can go do something else with your life. And once it's done, you're actually going to come back here and we'll continue so that we can have a listen to what our podcast sounds like. Once NotebookLM is done, you're actually going to see something like this. Now, you can either give a thumbs up or thumbs down. You can either share the audio overview, and then the 3 dots allow you to change the playback speed, download or delete. If I play it.
Okay, let's unpack this. Welcome to the deep dive. We're diving into a stack of sources provided by you, the listener, and our mission today is pretty specific. We want to uncover how a single free software tool could, well, potentially unlock a whole range of work opportunities in the world of subtitling.
That's right. Our source for this deep dive is actually a video transcript, and it lays out various ways you can use this particular software, Subtitle Edit, to...
How cool is that? It really sounds authentic to host a lady and a man kind of discussing and breaking down everything as it should be. You'd probably more or less listen to these than maybe some of the content out there. But this is something that I'd highly recommend if you're looking to create maybe podcasts for articles or documents, and you'd prefer to kind of listen than read through or anything of that sort. But if we listen again.
Find or even create subtitling jobs. It's really all about pulling out those practical actions, like what specific services can you offer using this tool?
Exactly. You've probably seen subtitles everywhere, right? On movies, online videos, and maybe you've wondered, how do those actually get there? And maybe...
Now it looks and sounds really good, more or less. We can now download it just for our own purposes and...
Okay, let's unpack this.
Different video players or specific professional workflows. Right, this one gets into the more...
So, yeah. That is how you can make a podcast for free from your sources, that is articles, YouTube links, website URLs, or documents or class notes for free using NotebookLM. I hope this video is of value to you. Thanks for watching.